That was a cat.
I don't want to hear. I want to hear.
How that's lame. Go find. Jesus Christ!
Yeah. Found vehicle.
Oh, so your card does save. Okay.
Oh, okay.
My car.
You put it away.
Okay. Now we can start a mission.
Can we start two? Because I have a 2x2 now.
Yeah, so we can do two.
Oh, wait, no. I only have a 1x.
That's because we just use one.
Oh, okay.
Out. Yo, I'm not a fucking janitor. No shit, you're a goddamn diva. Come on, this is the kind of shit people who just got canonized should have to do. Good idea. We'll just ask some of the crew for help. Hey, buddy, you want to help? No? Looks like we're doing this ourselves.
That's my point. We can't really run a gang if we don't have, you know, a fucking gang.
You said it yourself. Most of the old crew are either dead or busted by Troy. We're gonna have to start fresh.
Yeah, well, let's get on that, because I'm done mopping up blood.
This kid Carlos helped me bust out. He seems all right, but we're going to need more. What you thinking?
Yo, I met some people in jail who might work. Let me make some calls. Once I find out where these bitches are, you're going to have to show them that you're the real deal, though. They won't just follow anybody.
It won't be a problem.
Hey, before you go, what sort of crew you looking for?
So, I believe there should be 3 locations.
It's good to be back.
I don't know. Hopefully we don't have to... Oh, there's a bike. It might look like we have to go... I don't know. Hopefully, because we do have to do 3 sets in this mission.
Mm-hmm.
So, hopefully, we can, like, split up. But I don't know. Jesus Christ. Really? Okay, let me see.
I have markers to go other places, so.
Yeah, so.
Let me go see.
I'm gonna go over here to the triangle that's facing down. Oh, okay, the one I'm going to is Shandi.
Is who?
Shandi.
Shandi?
So, yeah, so you're recruiting Shandi. Oh, we have to stay together. That's fucking lame. I'll go to you. So there's Shandi, Pierce, and Carlos. No! That's dumb.
What?
That we have to,
Or do they each have a cutscene?
No. I don't think so.
Oh.
Okay. this part we can split up. I'm gonna go to the left. Right here. I just crashed. Please don't die. Okay.
Good. Meet me at the abandoned mission. I need to find the four door.
Well, we can take a two-door and then,
No, I got a four-door. Oh, Pierce ran off.
Yeah.
Okay. Never mind.
He left me.
Oh, you had your bike.
I crashed and lost it. Let's just go forward. Fuck you. Two tow trucks. We are together. What do you mean, game?
I'd love to help the Saints, but first you need to do me a favor. A deadbeat friend of mine owes me money. Can you help me repossess his car?
Damn it! So there's two.
This one too.
Yes. Who's he following?
Wait, I don't think he's following anyone.
Get over here. What are you doing? Stupid. I'm gonna run him over. Oh, I guess we don't need him? Huh.
I don't know why I'm towing a fucking RV.
Oh, we both had to tow different cars. Oh, okay. I'm towing a hearse.
I'm not gonna lie though, this RV's like bouncing, like glitching.
Yeah, so
because it's an RV. Oh.
Probably why there's no more tow truck missions. This thing sucks.
If the car randomly just starts fucking power sliding.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you're in, Carlos. I'll meet you at the old mission.
Did I bring this for no?
Get on the back end.
How do I?
You don't have to back it in.
No. How do I drop this thing? Because it doesn't tell me to deliver it.
Just fucking... I don't know. I pulled up to the thing and it said, you're good to go.
Yeah. Well, it is his tow truck, so I mean.
Oh. Lots of fucking running. You're dead.
Where'd he go? Where's his buddy? Oh, give me that.
Hey, you got a bike right there.
Where? Oh. Okay. Let's go to Shandy now. Man, looks small as hell.
Go get that pretty thing.
Ooh, stuffy. Says why there's two muscle cars over here.
Hey, I'm Sean. What do you say you show me what you can do in that thing?
Oh, it's this one.
Did my bike nearly fuck you up?
No, I just went hella far. Surprised I made it though. Looked like I was going in the water. Oh, I know where. Okay.
Quit wasting my time, bitch.
Oh my god.
Jumps hit 3 out of 3. Wait, do you need hit him too?
Yes.
Oh. I was wondering why she wasn't talking.
How do I hit this one?
Gotta go from the other way.
Oh my god, dude. My bike just starts leaning every time I'm in midair.
You wanna take that car?
No, I'm good.
Oh, did you already hit it?
Oh, I hit the second one now. Here's the third one.
What you say we go meet the rest
there
of the
we go.
Shandy?
Good times.
Oh, finally. I didn't fall off this one.
What the hell is going on? Do some canonizing. Hold up. You're next.
Wait, what?
Sorry about that. Where'd you find these guys?
Like I said, I made some calls.
You guys actually hang out down here?
I don't know. Add a flat screen, some throw pillows, and a hookah, and this place would be all right.
You definitely need a stripper pole in this bitch.
Definitely. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So what do we do now?
We listen.
All right, everybody listen up. We got some serious shit to discuss. The Saints used to own Stillwater. And it seems like the only motherfuckers that remember that is me and Gat. I think it's time we give those other crews a wake-up call. Yeah. Now, I ain't gonna lie, a lot of shit's changed since I've been out of the game, so I'm gonna need some help. Pierce, you on the Ronin. I wanna know who's calling the shots and what businesses they running.
Done.
Shondi, you got the Sons of Samdi.
It's gotta be them.
Fuck you say?
It's cool. I got this.
Carlos.
The Brotherhood. I'm on it.
Alright. Once we're done here, talk to one of these guys. I have something for you to do. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Welcome back. It's my first time. You can tell with my gameplay. Probably not, it's already 2 o'clock.